to center comes Kovalev. Driving it in is Michalek. Passes off. Fisher scores! Fisher, who's got a goal and an assist, 2-0 Ottawa.
Well, if you listen to Elliot Friedman talk to Mike Fisher about potential injuries and feeling a little bit better, there's something about being able to battle and then get up ice. And it's just an excellent play. Starts it in his own zone. A little dipsy doodle by Kovalev, a great pass by Michalek, and then patience. With great confidence when he started behind his own line on one knee and was able to read the play, be in a good defensive position, and fight through traffic. That's Grabowski's man that he has to get back in position. Fisher beats him and puts it in the back of the net.
Here they come again. There's Geek at clothesline, and here's a 2-on-1. Mike Fisher, Kovalev, Fisher scores! Back Fishers, the Lions got all the goals, 3-0 Ottawa.
A couple of things here. The Leafs late in the period, trying to be aggressive. Watch Brett Lebda, number 23. He's pinching down, but doesn't realize he's got nobody in the middle. Kuhlman's dead tired. There was no support. And there's your talking about Alex Kovalev, Glenn, the ability to make plays. Fisher following up again, getting a beautiful pass back.
And you look at both these Fisher goals, guys. It was generated from behind the Ottawa net